Some of you may recall the legend of a boy who haunts the Spangenberg Theater. A most unfortunate tale about a high school student driven mad by a chemistry accident. Ladies and gentlemen, I present you with the Phantom of Spangenberg Theater.
This kid in my chemistry class, right? Absolutely normal.
Oh my God!
He disappeared into Spangenberg Theater and was never seen again.
Oh my God.
He lives inside the walls of Spangenberg Theater. Remember what happened to Carolyn?
And you expect us to believe the Phantom did that?
Christine?
What?
Would you like to go to prom with me?
I'm not sure. Here, let me see that. Oh, cute, did your sister make this?
I made that. That took me 3 weeks. I drew it myself.
Oh.
But you'll consider, right?
Well, see, there's this other guy, he kind of asked me already.
Is it Derek Austin?
No.
Chris Preston?
No.
Zach Wyler?
No.
Will Agramonte?
Hell no!
All right. Tell me who it is, Christine. The Phantom of Spangenberg Theater? Is that a real person? Are you making this up? Come on, Christine, go to prom with me?
No, Ralph, the Phantom is very strict.
Okay. I'll leave you to think about that for a day. Bye.
No, Ralph, wait!
Ignorant fool, this brave young suitor, asking out my girlfriend.
Angel, I'm not quite sure I like you, claiming I'm your girlfriend. I've got a date this coming Friday. Facebook says I'm single.
Facebook can oft be misleading. See why in shadow I hide. Look at your face in the mirror. I am there inside.
Angel of music, hide no longer. Come to me, strange angel.
I am your angel. Come to me.
Take my hand, damn it.
Oh.
In school they talk of him, his legends told. He have been held back, his story's old. Although his teenage years were freshman student dares not say my name. I'm known to sabotage each football game. Behind each mystery, it's me you'll find. Seniors doubt their luck, of you they speak. I've rigged each miserable homecoming week and made those whiners lose 3 years combined. Sunset.